This panic buying thing is really stupid, you know. Trinidadians, they go in the grocery, they buy out all the rice, they buy out all the flour, they go in the pharmacy, they buy out all the medication. How you go in the grocery and buy out everything? I could never do that. It's stupidness, right?